A video of Angus MacKinnon. It's the 6-8 four-parted march, and I think it was Donald Shaw Ramsay, the famous Edinburgh police pipe major and ex-pipe major of the HLI, that's the Highland Light Infantry, who composed it. And he was quite an innovator, the fellow who really brought to the fore the likes of a medley, you know, with the various strathspeys reels, little strathspeys and reels, jigs and hornpipes, and into a nice medley. And that was in the early 50s he did that, and that's what led to your present day medleys. Here we are, first part, Angus MacKinnon. I think he was one of his pipers, but I'm not sure. Slowly. Notice how we're pointing the notes quite well, that they are dotted. At the same time, watch that upbeat. And then down. Watch that. The strike bounces. But always remember the strike's not lazy, but it's a good strike bounce. Next part. Oh gosh, forgetting it. Notice that. That high before coming down each time. Next part. These notes again. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, not 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Notice how I came to that low A and made it, just stress that little bit that gives it the feeling, and it's just not played ordinarily. Last part now. Now this is one to beware of. It's a weak interval, just high G, high A. That's one reason you don't make it a grace note like this. You have to hear the high G and then another high A. And that's more or less the tune. I'll play that slightly slower for you. On the beat, and there we are.